In this video, we're going to explore how you can use the Legend RTL configuration in Chart.js. And RTL stands for right to left. Basically, what it does is it converts text and sets it in a different order, which means meaning from right to left instead of from left to right, which is the standard way in the Western countries, but in many other countries, they have a different way of writing. And this can be also used here. So basically, everything becomes into a reverted order. So let's start and explore this. So the first thing what we're going to do here is how do we do this? Well, if we look in here, and we are right now here in the legend configuration, if you scroll down here, you will find here the RTL, which is a Boolean. And if it's set on true, it will render the legend from right to left. All right, so let's start and explore this. So we have here our HTML file. And this is our HTML template with a nice chart in here. And what we want to do here, we're going to put it in here. So this is one of the legend commands. So we say here legend, and then we open up here, we do your curly braces, and then we say here RTL colon, and we set it here on true. So the moment we do this and we refresh our page, pay attention here to our items here or our legend. Refresh, you can see now it starts to adjust itself. It starts to adjust itself in such a way that it reverts this order, but also reverts the color item, which is logical because if you look at it one more time, let's put this back, refresh, you can see first the color and then the data set data or the label name, and now it reverts it itself. If you refresh, you can see here now it reverts the order, but also it reverts the data or the color here. So if you've seen just the other one where I said reverse, and then we set this on true, you'll see it's slightly different. Refresh, you can see it only reverts the order of the text, but not the color. The color itself, it starts to use the same structure as reading from the left to the right. Color first, then the text. But if in RTL, it really moves everything, use the same structure. And this is basically how you can use the RTL option for your chart. If we do them all together, what happens? Let's check. Well, that doesn't work at all, of course, because there's no comma here. Refresh here, you can see here, basically it does almost nothing, or it just has the structure here in which we reverted. So this is basically how to use it. So if you like these kind of videos, subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions regarding this, put them in the comment section below.